Why, hello, you!
Say hello to Hello Jack, the kindness show, which teaches viewers an incredibly important skill, kindness.
Well, I think it's a pretty basic way for us to maintain civilization.
Co-creators Jack McBrayer and Angela Santomero told us a few things people of all ages will learn from watching.
This is gonna be fun.
First, the three C's of kindness.
Everything starts with caring. And connection, and then the cascade. So the idea that Jack really does care about the people and the kids that have problems, right, connects and really looks at them and talks through what's going on and finds some creative solutions to get people involved. And then that kindness just cascades throughout the whole town.
Where one act of kindness,
surprise,
can grow and grow
to help you finish your big game
and start a chain of many more.
Next, how to accept kindness.
The idea of taking a pause for a minute and letting it sink in and to really connect, looking in someone's eyes and connecting, really does help that accepting of that kindness. It fills your soul, right? So everything we do on the show, there's a little bit of a point for every single moment that we do. And part of it is that taking a minute and accepting that kindness.
That looks so great, Hugo.
Thanks. And thank you, Crayons.
Oh, thank you. Oh, you got it, Hugo.
Finally, why it's so important for kids to be kind.
I was excited to reach children with this to maybe make it a little more second nature so as they grow, they can remember these social emotional lessons of empathy and tolerance and patience and listening and just overall kindness.
Show a stranger some politeness.
Want to sit next to me? We can be best buddies.
The smallest gesture can really make a big difference. Be the person you are. And be the best version of it that you can be, and also be kind.
All 7 episodes of Hello Jack, the kindness show, are available now on Apple TV Plus.
And kids are leaning in, they're watching with their parents, they're talking about it, they're feeling heard, which is, I think, a really, really important aspect that Jack really wanted to get, you know, make sure that we get across. Their problems, their worries, their insecurities, they really feel heard.
There are so many ways to show kindness. What's something kind that you can do today?
Learning from the kindness show on the hot list.
Mission accomplished.